you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you?
I gaze into your eyes. Oh, I love.
I don't want to hurt you.
So, go ahead. Go across the building.
It's like fucking midget broccolis.
Midget broccolis?
Wow, that's awesome. I've ever seen.
Right.
When does broccoli have legs?
Oh, pretty glad. Yep, it's too small.
Oh, nasty fuck.
So today is my last week of Candido 6 week. So we can do it 285 before today. And if I get that, I think my projected should be 316. So I'm probably gonna attempt 315 for the mock meet and maybe do 335 for the actual meet in April 29th. So we'll see how this goes. So only got 3, but it's good enough. Hey, what's up guys? So I just finished working on the gym. So you saw I got 285 for 3. I could have gotten 4, but let's just say I'm not feeling it today. So since I got 3, I think my projected max is like 302, so you could round up to 305. But I feel like, yeah, it's just today. I'm gonna get 315 next week, so you see. My plan is to do 435 for deadlifts. And I want to attempt 225. I haven't paused in a while, so I don't know if I can get it, but 205 for 2 was pretty easy. And it was not just that day. It was this whole cycle. So I got it this time.